Political and military leaders have paid tribute to Australian World War II heroine Nancy Wake. She was known as the White Mouse. The 98-year-old died in a London hospital.
In a time when the world's men marched to war, one woman stood alone.
I have never been a coward, and I have always tried to help somebody.
Nancy Wake was born in New Zealand, grew up in Australia, but France stole her heart.
I loved good-looking men, especially Frenchmen.
In the 30s, she moved to Paris, where she saw the outbreak of war. The Nazis were on the move, but Nancy Wake fought back.
Never had time to worry. And I must admit, some people don't believe me, I never was afraid.
She led resistance fighters behind enemy lines, smuggling supplies and saving thousands. The British found and trained her as a deadly saboteur.
And I raced up the back stairs, opened a door, threw in a grenade and ran like the devil.
The Gestapo called her the White Mouse, slipping through their fingers. Hitler put a 5 million franc bounty on her head, but she dodged the bullets and survived the war and was decorated by the French, British and Americans. Australia followed 60 years later.
I feel honoured by it. I hope I'm worth it.
Her story, the stuff of legends on paper and...
I love you, and to think that you are portraying me.
A humble woman who received the highest praise.
She certainly was, and she was a great role model for anybody in the Defence Forces these days, what women can actually do. And her courage is second to none.
Hundreds of Allied personnel are alive because of her efforts and because of the work she did.
And a life greater than fiction. Andrew Denny, 10 News.